Hello, dear friends. So, well, a long time doing this video. So, today we'll see fast publishing three scopus Springer journals in mathematics field. So, most of the subscribers are asking me to tell so some good journals fast publishing. That means the first decision, time taken for the first decision should be very, very less. So in the field of mathematics, that is the reason I am doing this video. So the first journal is Journal of Pseudo Differential Operators and Applications. Impact factor is 0.53. No publication charges. Time taken for the first decision is only 34 days. That is, within 1 month, you will get a decision. That here all of you remember that time for the first decision means whenever you send your paper to the editor, okay, he will give a reply, okay, so after some time period, okay, that whether your paper is sent to the reviewer or whether the paper is rejected. Okay, so that time is called as time for the first decision. Okay, so within 1 month you will get a letter from the editor whether it is sent to the reviewer, qualified to send to the reviewer, or it is rejected. So within 1 month you will know. It is not the publication, it is not the acceptance. Okay. The next one is the journal name is Archive for History of Exact Sciences. Impact factor is 0.559. Time for the first decision is 56 days only. Next journal is Fuzzy Optimization and Decision Making. Impact factor is 4.5. Time for the first decision is only 74 days. Name of the journal is ACTA Applicant Mathematics. Impact factor is 0.94. Time for the first decision is 71 days. Next journal is Journal of Evolution Equations. Impact factor is 1.11. Publication duration. This is publication duration, not the publication duration. I am sorry. This is the time for the first decision only. This is 85 days. Next journal is Boundary Value Problems. This is the journal name. Impact factor is 1.79. Time for the first decision is only 43 days. Next journal is Integral Equations and Operator Theory. Impact factor is 0.92. Time for the first decision is 45 days. Next journal is Milan Journal of Mathematics. Impact factor is 1.1. Time for the first decision is 31 days. Okay, so within 31 days you will come to know so the status of your paper, whether it is sent to the reviewer or it is rejected. So remember that all these journals belong to Springer. Okay, all these journals belong to Springer publishers only. Okay, so based upon your research work, you send your work, you send your paper to the suitable mathematics journal whose time for the first session is very, very less. Thank you very much, dear friends.